of your halo. You're beautiful. I don't care if it tears me apart. We couldn't let go from the day. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So I just made it to Walmart, and get this, I get to spend $1,000, which is seriously insane. But the first section that I really want to look at is definitely the shoes, because shoes are my weakness. But I would love to know your weakness in the comment section down below. But before we get started, like always, if you are new here, definitely stick around, subscribe, and hit the bell, because this channel is all about shopping. And there's also a really big spring giveaway going on, so if you want to enter, definitely check out the box down below. But it's finally time to start shopping, you guys. I seriously can't wait to bring home a bunch of stuff. So here's the first pair of slides that I really want to bring home with me. So there's pink roses, which are seriously to die for, and these are actually priced at $14.98. seriously insane. And they actually have my size up here, you guys, so obviously meant to be. I can't wait to wear these like ASAP, because I swear to you guys, Walmart slides are seriously so comfortable. So if you see this pair, please pick it up, you won't regret it. I love it so much. But here's another look, you guys, seriously so gorgeous. But please let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. And look what else I just found, you guys. So a pair of rose gold slides, which are seriously gorgeous as well. So same price, $14.98, which is a really good deal for a pair of slides, because at Target these are over $20. I'm not even kidding. So once again, obviously I need to bring one home, and they have my size up here, you guys. So yes, meant to be. So I usually never find my size, you guys, I'm not even kidding. So I definitely hit the jackpot today. But which one is your favorite? Please let me know. Honestly, these are still my favorite. They also just came out with new sandals, you guys. So these are priced at $12.98, which are really cute and very simple. So these are dark brown, they also have white and brown down here, and they also have black, you guys. So these are going to match everything. Like obviously I need to get one of each, and hopefully they have my size, because these actually have memory foam too. Like what? Obviously I need
so they actually have my size for this one right here. They're seriously going to feel so comfortable because there is memory foam. Honestly, I'm very excited right now.
Unfortunately they don't have my size for the brown and white ones, which is so unfortunate, because I honestly wanted those the most.
But they have my size right here for this one, you guys. Seriously so exciting. I swear to you guys, these are going to match everything. Super cute. But I have to know which one is your favorite in the comment section down below.
I just found more sandals that are priced very well. So these are actually priced at $13, and the other ones are priced at $8. Seriously so gorgeous, and hopefully they have my size and everything, because I want to bring everything home.
Oh my goodness, you guys, these are seriously to die for. So I love the shade of blue for the spring and summertime. Like obviously these need to come home with me. They also have brown and gold, which is so gorgeous too, you guys. Like what? $16 for only two pairs of sandals. Seriously insane once again. Honestly, the blue one is my favorite now.
Oh my gosh, you guys, the white and the blush pink one is seriously to die for, but unfortunately they don't have my size. They only have a size 6, 10, and 9, so very unfortunate.
But they actually have my size for this one right here, so obviously meant to be. Hopefully it fits me very well, because it does say it has a wide width. So we will see, you guys. Super cute once again.
So I just made it to the other side full of shoes, you guys, and most of these are priced at $10, so obviously really good deal. I'm seriously going to go crazy over here, because so gorgeous.
So these tie-dye shoes are definitely calling my name for only $10, so blue and white, and the other one is pink, yellow, and blue. Seriously to die for. And these are also new, you guys. I love the stripes so much, but obviously I need this blue one right here. It's going to match everything, I swear to you guys.
So they actually have my size, you guys, which is so exciting. I'm seriously obsessed with these for only $10. Like if you go to Five Below, their shoes are $5, but you still have to buy an insert if you want them to be comfortable like these. So pretty much if you want comfortable shoes, then come to Walmart, you know, instead of Five Below, because so cute once again. I can't wait to wear these out.
And look what else I just found, you guys. Super pretty shoes. So red and blue. The other one is dark blue with red and pink. Which one is your favorite? I have to know.
Honestly, my favorite has to be the dark blue, because super cute. And the pop of pink on the back is gorgeous as well. So keep in mind, these actually have memory foam, so I know it's going to feel very comfortable, like obviously coming home with me.
And these are super cute too, you guys. I love them so much. So it's gray and yellow with a cream color. And of course, these are only $10.
And they actually have my size, you guys, which is very unusual when it comes to shoes that I really want to bring home with me. So yes, you guys, super cute. And once again, I just love the color so much. And everything in my cart so far is adorable.
I also just found a pair of white shoes, you guys. So on the back, there's blue, red, and green. Really cute.
But I have to know if you guys like this pair too. It's going to match all of my t-shirt dresses,
you know, and the pop of color just makes it even better, you know. So Walmart is definitely stepping up their game when it comes to shoes, but so far my favorite has to be the tie-dye shoes, seriously to die for. And there's still more shoes over here, you guys, seriously insane. So here are the other ones, you guys, super cute. So it's black and on the back they're silver and gray, super gorgeous. So I just found my size again, you guys. Like, what is happening here? Like, usually I never find my size, I swear to you guys, but it's finally time to move on to the sandals. And these are only $15, so really good deal. I think there's memory foam too. So they actually have a couple of options here, you guys. I love the shade of red so much, but I can see myself wearing this pair right here because it will match everything. Honestly, this one is hands down my favorite, and it says there's memory foam. Like, what, you guys? So unfortunately, I can't find my size for this pair right here, but this one is my size, you guys. A dark brown and a cream color. Hopefully these fit me, because once again, it says wide width. I have no idea if these are even going to be comfortable, but you know what? Walmart has a really good exchange or return policy, so I'm going to try these on once I get home, but I'm pretty sure most of these will fit. So I just made it to the other side, you guys, and they have these hot pink shoes with orange on it. Super adorable, you know? So obviously I need to bring these home with me, and they're priced at $14.88. Like, obviously really good deal and super cute, but what do you guys think? Please let me know.
So honestly, I have way too many shoes in my cart, so it's finally time to move on to the next section. So I think I want to look at the jewelry and the scrunchies, because they usually have really good deals on them. And of course we need to look at the clothes, because every time I come here, I swear to you, I find the cutest stuff.
Oh my gosh, you guys, they just got in new scrunchies, which is seriously so exciting.
Like, obviously I need to buy a bunch of these, because I see pastel scrunchies, which are so gorgeous. And of course I need to get some for the giveaway too. So these are actually priced at $8.88, and I love how these come with big scrunchies, small scrunchies, and extra small scrunchies. So that's amazing.
So here's the first set that I seriously love so much. So you get blue, red, and yellow. Like, obviously I need to get one for me and one for you, but please let me know which one is your favorite.
Obviously I need to get the pastel set, because super gorgeous, honestly my favorite. And I got one for the giveaway too, so please keep that in mind. These are seriously so cute. Once again, I'm seriously obsessed.
But here's a closer look, you guys. So the plaid one is honestly calling my name, the purple one is gorgeous, the light blue is everything, and the small hair ties are really pretty. I love how they mix the sets, you know.
And there's a lot more that I really want to bring home with me, you guys. So they have brown scrunchies, black and gray scrunchies, pink and brown. Like, what?
So obviously I need to get one for me and one for you.
I can't believe I found those really cute scrunchies, you know. So once again, if you guys want to enter the giveaway, then definitely check out the box down below. But I swear to you guys, everything is super cute, and Walmart scrunchies last forever, I promise. So don't hesitate to buy their scrunchies.
Anyways, I just made it to the beach bags, you guys, and I swear to you, they have really cute ones.
Oh my gosh, you guys, and they're only priced at $14.88, which is seriously insane. So like, obviously I need to get one of these, and I have to get like an Instagram picture using this when I go back to the beach in Florida. Like, honestly, I can't wait to move back.
So obviously this one needs to come home with me. I just love the neon straps so much. And the other one is super cute too, you guys. I love the colors. So pink, blue, and yellow. There's orange. So a little bit of everything. I'm seriously obsessed with these two right here. But please let me know which one is your favorite.
I'm seriously in trouble right now, you guys, because honestly, I have a weakness for beach bags, especially since we are moving back to Florida, you know? So like, yes, obviously I need to bring this one home with me as well. It's mustard yellow. And I love the style on the top. It's so cute. It just reminds me of Florida so much. And these are a little bit more for $17, but still definitely worth the money.
So hopefully you guys find this one too, because super cute, honestly my new favorite.
I also just found more beach bags over here, you guys. So this one is pink and brown, super cute, you know. And here's the other one, which is black and white, honestly my new favorite. The price at $17, like obviously I need this one too. I have so many like cream bathing suits and black bathing suits, so yes, you guys, I need this one.
So I usually buy pink bags, you guys, so I need to switch it up and just get this one right here. Super cute once again. And please pick this up too so we can match. Like, really cute.
I also have a weakness for neon bags, you guys. So this one actually has flowers on it, and it's neon green, which is so gorgeous. And there's also neon pink. Like, what, you guys? I'm in heaven right now. So these are actually $16.88, and they also have like these makeup bags up here for $9.97. like, what, you guys? So
here's a closer look, you guys. Please let me know what you think in the comment section down below, but these are only $16.88. seriously insane. I also love the hot pink pink ones so much. Like, obviously I need both of these in my life. They're so cute. I've never seen a bag like this, so really cute. I also love the fact that it's clear, so really nice, you know.
Obviously I need to bring some of these home with me because super cute to put like my makeup products in there or like my skincare products whenever we travel. So obviously one for me and one for you so we can match. And honestly, this pink one back here is calling my name. It's so cute, you know. But please let me know which one is your favorite because they have so many options.
So here's a closer look, you guys. This one is honestly calling my name because of the glitter. It's really pretty. And here's the other one, you guys. So really cute as well. Like, honestly, I can't believe these are only $10. Like, at Target, this would cost you over $20. So please keep that in mind. I'm seriously hitting the jackpot and I feel like I need another cart.
And I need to start going out of my comfort zone. So this one is definitely out of my comfort zone because there's colors orange, mustard yellow, dark brown, white. So obviously I need to bring this home as well and get one for you guys because I always buy pink and blue things. I need to start going out of my comfort zone, you know? So yeah, it's really cute.
But here's a closer look of this one, you guys. Super gorgeous. I also love this one too. So it's dark blue with silver glitter, but these two are hands down my favorite so far.
So you guys won't believe this. I just found a butterfly wallet priced at $5.97. Like, obviously I need this in my life. Like, lately I've been loving anything with butterflies. So yes, you guys, I definitely just scored.
I was hoping to find another one for you guys, but there's only one of these left. Super cute. It's a light blue color with pink and blue butterflies. So gorgeous.
Honestly, I'm not surprised that there was only one butterfly wallet left because usually anything with butterflies are completely sold out. So obviously it was meant to be that I bring it home, you know? But anyways, I just made it to the AirPod cases, which are so cute, you guys. These are only $6, so definitely a deal.
Oh my gosh, you guys, these flowers are so gorgeous. So they actually have two of these here. So obviously one for me and one for you. I was hoping to find like tie-dye ones, but I don't see any, which is so unfortunate. But still, this one is super cute, you know?
You guys won't believe this. I just made it to another section full of hair accessories, which is honestly very exciting. And these are so colorful for the spring and summertime. Like, what? There's also sanitizers on the other side. So there's a lot to go over.
Oh my gosh, you guys, this set is seriously calling my name. I love the neon pink color and the striped one. Like, yes. And these are also $8.88. So please keep that in mind.
I don't see anything else that I really want to bring home with me, but I definitely hit the jackpot in my favorite section of the store. But I would love to know what you guys think in the comment section down below. So that is actually going to be it for this one. If you guys enjoyed today's video, then go ahead and give it a big thumbs up for me. And if you are new, don't forget this channel is all about shopping. But I'll see you guys in my next one.